Operator, is that you? Your brain activity flatlined for a moment there. Can you speak? By stars, the operator's mind is destroyed.
I'm fine. Just don't play any music. I need to think.
Music? Operator, you are not making sense. The transference surge must have affected you as well. Try to rest while I begin repairs. This is odd. The circuits are dead, but I'm detecting transference energy. Coming from you? Careful, operator. You'll damage the ship. Damage me. Mason, how are you doing this? It is slightly terrifying, if I'm honest. Operator, my sensors have gone dark. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Impressive. Very useful. Otis is a little afraid right now. Operator, you'll breach the hull. Please, restrain yourself. Have you lost your mind?
No. But I've lost my warframe. And Teshin. What if the Queens know that he helped me escape? I have to go back.
Impossible. Just as you thought, the base has moved again. We don't know where it is. There's no way back.
My warframe. It's still there.
Haven't you been listening? The transference system is fried.
I don't need it anymore.
Operator, where are you going? Don't be...
Forgive me, my queens.
We hold the scepter. We command you. We are...
I came back for you.
Stupid child. You don't give up, do you? Was coming here in the flesh? That was a big mistake. Gods! Kill this warframe and bring me my new skin.
Protect the queen.
Thank you. his Warframe and bring me my new skin.
Surely die here.
That child is...
I can show you no mercy. Show me none in return. Yes. From the moment I began training you, I have anticipated this moment. You must not stop. Defeat me. I cannot go on.
Orokin, we created you. We are your golden lords.
Kill her.
No! No!
The worm has rallied the troops. Get to your ship. I'll divert them. Go.
Tenno. I've been trying to get through. Are you all right? Your transference stream seems different, stronger.
We have neutralized the Queens. Teshin. Teshin helped me. I'm heading to extraction now.
The Queens, they cut me off. I should have taken them for you. I'll send your guys to pick you up right away.
Like that today. It's just too much for an old cephalon like me.